Everyone thinks the staff disappeared 10 years ago. We're still here. Find the flower.
Okay, boss, if you say. Okay,
this is supposed to have that, like, VHS kind of look. I imagine it does. But by that, I mean, like, it's glitching at the bottom of my screen. I don't really know if that's... I hope that doesn't translate bad. What's this? Bobby wants to... What's this? Oh. Yeah, reset that. Come back to it in a second. So far, pretty cool. It's a little gift shop. It's the boogie bot. It's adorable. Okay. Yes. I love it. It's a very good beginning. Was it? Oh. Hello.
Hi. Hey. My name is Leif Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
I'm completely uncertain of everything in my life, sir. Is there a way to get past the turnstile? You know what? What's this? I can't even tell what that is. I might have to alter the room a little bit. Honey, can we turn off the light? I can't see shit. Like, what is that? Can you tell me what that is?
Say, blob.
Yeah. It's looking...
Looks like a smash TV.
Is that a smash TV?
I think it's...
That'd be a smash TV. Yeah, it's a smash TV. Okay, so... Gift shop, staff only, okay. Alright, I'm putting the pieces together. I like trains. Green, red, green, pink, yellow, red. Let me try that. Glad I'm running like I'm in Final Fantasy. Like a female with their arms out, wave, you know, the anime run. I don't know, it's a dumb bit, I'm probably gonna cut that one. God damn it, I forgot it. Wait. Yeah, no, I forgot it. Green, pink, orange, red. Oh. Green, pink, yellow, red. I wonder if my audio is actually recording. Okay, yeah, the audio's fine. At least I hope so. God, I'm so bare. Guys, Glad they have everything color-coded. I'd be lost without it. Both of the hand cannons, huh? Baby, why you gotta make it so sensual? Wait, how do I grab onto stuff? Ace play time. Alright. Yeah, thank you. What's in here? Huh? Alright. Oh. Okay. Well, glad someone gave me a hand, at least. Question. Can I pull the train down? Damn it. Good. Okay. Oh, that is just a little bit spooky. Hold on. That way anyone that wants to pause it. And I'm probably gonna read it too, so I'll just cut that. What a good guy. Crush touch. Alright. Oh. Crush touch. Alright, there you go. Just give it to me. Come on! Just give it to me, baby. Yeah, you know you want. Crush touch. Alright. King OP. Wait a second. Computing. Nope. Still nothing. Alright, whatever. Probably gonna be a good horror game, but why is this place so dark? I can't see a damn thing. I may have to actually change that. In a little bit, though. I'll see if I can stick it out. Who the fuck's late here? That other place said it's conducted, right? Goodbye, Huggy. Please come back. You know you want to. After the good old rousing that I gave you, I'm surprised you didn't stay. Good guess. Push. Kenzie, shit. I don't know if this is an empty door. Okay, it's a hallway. Well, thank you for clarifying that, Skaven. Where's the orange tape? Probably up here. I want to see what the orange tape be. Ready to take breaks? Okay. Starting to understand. So where do I put this? video leaving this area going, what an idiot. He just left. Wait. Why do I do feel like that's the wrong answer. Where the fuck am I going? What am I doing? Am I jumping down off this rail? Yes. Alright. Now what? Okay. Makes sense. I feel like these are gonna end up being a problem. Wait. Come on. You're the main antagonist here in the situation. Come on. You're the root cause of all of my issues. I know once you are gone, things will work themselves out once again. Now, if you could also just kindly get to a nice, orderly spot. Thank you. You know, this place, kind of speaks for itself. I don't know if I've been talking a lot in this video or not, but I do know one thing. That's a bad one. And this is a pretty good game. I like it. So far. I know this is not finished. I started watching Markiplier play this. We watched all of that. I just don't remember a thing about it. I know it was funny. And I know that Huggy Wuggy had really fun looking arm. So what do I do with the battery senpai? Do I leave now? Or is that still the wrong answer? Yeah, this place has nothing left for me. Wait a second! I need to take a drink of water. Remember guys, handle yourself with care. Drink plenty of water, make good decisions. I'm proud of all of you. Not this cute little thing right there. All of you. All some of you that are watching. You don't get a pet. Oh. I'll find the key. That's a good sign. Alright. I'm glad they thought about idiots like me whenever they designed the game. Oh, closed the door on myself. That was dumb. That was not planned. Oh. Okay. I don't really see a way that this can be solved. Other than just running and jumping. Okay. So what is a box I can jump on? Yep, this is happening. Oh nice, it does wrap around bowls and shit. For some reason, I feel like this isn't what the developers wanted, but it's what I wanted. So, just for instance, wait. You put up an invisible wall. So I got full batteries, four conveyors. Hope no love day. Hope no love day. Yes, 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 yes. It's all finally coming together. I understand. I don't understand. Why does that cat look like it'd be in right place with one of those anime hentai faces? Well, I'm glad I tried that. Okay. Really quick. What if, Zachary, what if I had to interact with the big-ass panel? I hate myself. Alright, what? What? Yay. Come on. Give me. Thank you. A boo. It tells me not to enter, though. Let's go. Do not enter there. Set. That's a rolling thing. Oh. I didn't even see this way. Yay. I'm being conveyed. Casually getting that walk on. Hello? Hello? Okay. I like that. That's pretty magical. I can't lie. Look at this. I want a toy. I wouldn't mind getting a Huggy Wuggy in real life. That'd be kind of creepy. I like it. Oh, wait. Nervous laughter. Okay. Let's make a friend. Oh. Power. Oh. That's fantastic. God. Making children's toys. Making cool arm packs that have the power to rip people's heads off. I love it. This place. I wish I was an employee here. Wait a moment. I missed a VHS tape. That was my frustrated slap to the ground. I'm gonna do nothing to rectify it. Oh. I see. Can I bounce? My fucking ankles! Okay. I see what the issue was. So, wait. I'm working through the problem here. So if I try to go around this catwalk, it's gonna get tangled up, yeah. So, there's no bar here. Best shot. No. Again. If I wasn't breaking into this fucking place, I'd have already fucking sued them. Nice. Action. My brain fucking hurts. Let's get it. Alright. I deserve. Oh yeah, that's good shit. Whoa. Oh. Y'all have eyes. You guys look pretty tired and overworked there, boss. So why did I do all that? Just guessing to get in here? Okay, so my goal is now. Oh, okay. Alright, I get it. Okay. I hope I did that correctly. Some part of me really wants those not to be the eyes, and it just to be this face right here. Is anything happening? Sort of. Oh, nice. You gonna look at me too? No, just you. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. What about you? It's a toy. I did. And he hates my fucking guts. Goodbye. I'm there. Highway to hell? No. Hello, Huggy. How are you doing? I got a good look at that crotch. Gave you a little touch. I can't see you. Oh, I have a flashlight. How nice. Thank you, boss. And then turn. Okay, how does he look? Nope. Oh, hello. Well, that's just scared me even more. Okay, let's try that again. I want to get a good look at him. Yeah, he looks fucking creepy, alright. Oh, God, I love it. Hopefully. They don't cheat me out. I don't want y'all thinking I'm not trying to look at him because I am. Oh my God, hello. Don't. Wrong way. Down, nope. Okay. I hope this is correct. Oh, no it's not. Hey, how's it going? You're beautiful. This game is fucking great! Let's do this! Come on, you and me! You and me, come on! Crotch touch! Crotch touch! Alright, and then I run. Turn. I kinda wanna try to see if I can get a look at him when he's running busy. Nope. Oh, yep. Okay, I'm backing this way. Don't I have to jump at a point? Nope. Alright, what about? Nope, that's not a way. Okay, that's not a way either. Am I stuck again? I think I'm stuck again. Yeah, no. Yep. Oh, I somehow just did something. Do not remember which way I just went. Okay. Nope, not that way. I feel like I'm about to get trapped again and have to confront his beautiful teeth. Okay. Goodbye, Huggy. Hello, Huggy. Where do I go from? Touch. And run. I'm probably not gonna make it this time. I'm not gonna lie. I do not still know where I'm fully going. I know I'm supposed to go this way, and then down, and then I run, and then nope, not that. Wasn't I supposed to turn at a point? There, turn right here. Yes, to the right. If I turn right there, okay. Oh, what's that? How's it going, boss? Keep going, and then crouch, and back, nope, forward. Okay, and turn right, and then he's there. I physically can't. Thank you. Okay, just stop all these people talking to me. I'm on a conveyor belt that's trying to push me back into a loving man's arms. Hello? Am I still trying to escape? Oh, I was gonna say, because that's kind of unfair.
eyes on it. I had my hands on it. I had 10 on it. Didn't you see me huggy?
Wait, where's my... Alright, guess I'm going handsless this time. They're tired of me grabbing his crotch. Let's do it. What? He's called Huggy. You tell me that he does not have a little shred of the R word in him? You could have called him Ray. One of the 7 deadly doors. Okay. Can I get a money shot? Thank you, buddy. Right. Left, right. I kind of want to see him while I'm struggling around this corner. Yes, good. I love this. Up. I just wanted to see what was up there. I'm dumb. I'm sorry. I'll just go next time. Oh, they gave my hands back. Ouch. Let's go. So I gotta get to the end. I messed up. Come on. Alright. Here we go. And we turn. We go down the way. We go up the way. Here we are. We go down this way. We fall. We go down this way. We fall. We turn. We go down this way. We go up. We crouch. And we get caught by Huggy. Nope. Okay. We go. We turn. That's fucked over there. They let us back through. I believe it's a straight shot. This entire way. So now I can start thinking about the box again. Do I pull the box down? Times, thank God I'm editing. Oh, wait, I don't know. So, to any and all of you that play this game, that get to the box part, I have no idea how I pulled it down. Good luck. It's a bug. Okay. How is it I noticed the gray one, but whatever.
Final log. In relation. Experiment 1006. The prototype. Coordination and cooperation is evidently within his skill set, as well as the skill set of all other experiments of his type. Though still missing, today's events are no doubt in relation to him. His absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log, so that the same mistake won't be made twice. Any future experiments will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location. I'm not worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science, whether those who are beneath us understand it or not. End of...
I have no context for this because I did not see any of the other ones. I'm guessing they used humans in order to make these toys. It makes sense. I mean, fuck. If these things weren't sentient and full of human guts, gore, and spirits, I'd honestly be concerned.
Oh, that's a lovely change of pace. I do like the wallpaper. Everybody said to you, don't do this wallpaper. You look like you're living. You got some good wallpaper. You got some solid wallpaper.
Yeah, that is quite enchanting. Oh, hello. Pretty shit going on here. That haunted doll Annie sitting in the glass container. Yeah. Give me those vibes. Was it Annie?
You opened my case.
I believe that'll be it for Chapter 1 of Poppy's Playtime. Thank you all so, so much for watching this. I appreciate all of you for being here. If you like what you've seen and you want to see more of it, please do me the favor, go subscribe to Markiplier. Before you start flaming me, if any of you ever do comment, no, this isn't some sort of stupid grab. I want nothing. But he is one of the major inspirations as to why I started doing YouTube. I love all of his content. I watched his videos about this. Same thing with everyone I recommend, honestly. If I don't binge them, then I won't recommend. So please, do me a favor and check them out. And I hope you guys have had excellent days today. Tomorrow, I hope it's the same. And no matter what, don't be so hard on yourself. You're doing fine. The stress right now, it'll pass. And in time, you'll be thankful that you gave yourself a break for 5 minutes. I'm here if you want me, or if you need me. Later.